The Mario movie slapped harder than Will Smith at the Oscars, and that's just a fact.